to our channel, Miss Anbot 56, channel created for the poorest poor in the Philippines. On this channel, you may expect a little bit of the business, vlogging, personal vlogging, tour, a little bit of cooking, planting. That's my hobbies, and of course this is more on giving assistance to the poor people in the Philippines. Thank you for supporting and support me, and you can expect more support from your Tita Ann. Just call me Tita Ann. To all my friends all over the world, thank you for being supportive. God bless us all, and thank you for helping me to be a channel of blessing for the poor people in the Philippines. You are a channel of blessing by supporting Miss Anbot 56 through watching, and for those who want to join us members, you are very much welcome and well appreciated, because it will be a big help for the poor people in the Philippines. And God bless us all. Thank you for watching. Welcome to our channel, Miss Anbot 56, channel created to help the poor people in the Philippines. Today's video, we are going to PORIRUA car park to meet the buyer of the juicer, and we're running late, but the buyer is willing to wait because our meeting time supposed to be is 10 o'clock. Be with us going to PORIRUA car park, New Zealand, to meet the buyer. Hopefully my phone, because it's a bit, I think 30%, and I don't have a charger here, because the other phone to use to contact the buyer is charging. So hopefully the video can reach, we can capture meeting the buyer at the car park. So let's go. We're going to go to, what's that, transmission gully, to make it easier for us to meet the buyer. Go with us going to the meeting place. Hello?
Yeah, I'm next to you.
I'm here already.
Yes, I can see you.
Thank you. Thank you. Consumer. Hi, thank you.
There you go.
Thank you, my dear.
Thank you so much.
Thank you also for waiting.
No, it's so good.
Thank you.
Meet
my husband.
Oh, yeah. Hi.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you. Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you, honey. Now we're going home, finally. And very thankful that he wait for us, even though a little bit late. We're going home now. Thank you guys for supporting Miss Anne with 56. You are a channel of blessing for the poorest poor in the Philippines. Just see how it will take. The battery is nearly flat.